NATROX Oxygen Wound Therapy is a medical device designed simply to heal wounds. It consists of three main elements. The oxygen generator, OG, which produces pure humidified oxygen. Two rechargeable and interchangeable batteries, giving the user complete freedom. And the oxygen delivery system, ODS, which delivers the oxygen directly to the wound bed. Before using NATROX Oxygen Wound Therapy, it is important to read the instruction for use booklet supplied with the device. At the back of the booklet, you will also find a handy pictorial guide. Prior to application, remove all old dressings and cleanse the wound if necessary, in accordance with local policies. Using an aseptic technique, remove the ODS from its packaging and apply directly to the wound bed, white side down. Remember to consider the position of the tubing for optimum patient comfort. It can be positioned in any direction and can be secured with tape if necessary. Cover the ODS with a suitable absorbent dressing. It is important to seal around the dressing to capture the oxygen produced underneath. This can be achieved by either using a dressing with an adhesive border, covering with a bandage, or securing the edge with adhesive tape. If there is a lot of deformity or swelling around the wound, rotating the dressing to a diamond shape can aid conformity. Once you have secured the dressing, slide a fully charged battery into the device. There is no on-off switch, simply inserting the battery will automatically start the device working. Within about 30 seconds, you will see the green light flashing. This indicates oxygen is now flowing. Connect the ODS to the OG using the twist and lock connector. Be careful not to over-tighten. Position the OG either in the holster provided or where the user finds it most comfortable. Care should be taken that the device is not positioned in such a way that the tubing is bent or distorted. The ODS should be changed whenever the secondary dressing is changed. However, it will need to be changed at least once a week. Position the OG either in the holster provided or where the user finds it most comfortable. Remember to check the tubing is not kinked. You should change the NATROX battery every 24 hours to ensure an uninterrupted supply of oxygen. Two batteries and a battery charger are supplied in every kit to allow for continual use. To charge the battery, you will see a small round port on the bottom of the battery. Insert the battery charger cable in here. Plug the battery charger into a main socket and leave on charge all day. The light on the battery will flash amber whilst it's charging and will change to a solid amber light when fully charged. To change the battery, simply slide the used battery out of the NATROX oxygen generator, then slide the newly charged battery into the device. Make sure you feel it click into place. Check the green light on the device is flashing again. Once you've checked the device is producing oxygen, put the used battery onto charge, ready to change them over again in 24 hours.